Oh hi, I'm the Heretic, and Alfie Evans has died. 2:30 a.m. Greenwich Median Time, April 28, 2018. The cause of death is unclear, though some sources are reporting he succumbed to his mysterious condition. This after a 16-month hospital stay and a 4-month appeal process after Judge Justice Hayden gave permission for the government doctors to pull the plug on his life support. Alfie survived for several days, even breathing on his own, despite the doctor's insistence that he would not survive the first 5 minutes, but government doctors refused him food and only reluctantly gave him oxygen and water after surviving on his own for 9 hours. Now, could a toddler die of starvation after 5 days? Did he asphyxiate overnight? I don't know, but one thing is clear. Whatever the cause of death, only one thing should be on his death certificate. Democide. This child was murdered by his own government. So for what purpose did Judge Justice Hayden, his name is Justice Hayden, sentence this child to die horribly and refuse to allow him to go to an Italian hospital that wanted to take him? Apparently, the judge had a personal dispute with the Evans family's attorneys from the Christian Legal Center, being opposed to them on the issues of families and homosexuality. On Tuesday, April 24, 2018, Hayden called the family's attorney a delusional and fanatical young man. One human being is dead to satisfy one delusional man's need to win. If this isn't sending chills down your spine, then you aren't paying attention. If the government can legally murder a child, a toddler, what do you think they're going to do to you, you racist, you fascist, you fools who cling to your guns and stand on the wrong side of history? Now let's compare and contrast. In the United States, in Texas, a man's 27-year-old son was in a coma and about to have his life support pulled. The father proceeded to storm the hospital with a gun and barricade himself in the room with his son. In the 3 hours during the standoff, the son would come out of the coma and make a miraculous recovery. What's going on in Britain where the population is disarmed? Oh, you're not allowed to take your son out of the hospital that is killing him because we don't like your attitude. No, really. That's something one of the doctors actually said. When you give them this power, they become entitled to your respect. After all, why should they care what the peasants think? They can hold your children hostage. Who's going to need to change their attitude to save your life? The worst part is that you have to live with the ache of you losing a child. The executioners are just going to go about their lives as if nothing happened. And they might actually get away with it. Well, in this life they might. But in the next one, good luck. Because God will see through the lies these doctors and judges told themselves so they could sleep at night. How many more need to die before we recognize statism as the world's most dangerous religion? Most importantly, to what extent are you willing to go? What laws are you willing to break to save the people you care about? The father in Texas went to jail for 10 months for saving his son's life. What about you? Questions, comments, critique? What prayers would you like to say for Alfie Evans? How can Tom and May Evans possibly move on after this? Like, share, and subscribe to become a heretic today.